New at noon, 12 News has learned Governor Raimondo has signed a federal ethics agreement and provided details on her family's finances, according to the U.S. Office of Government Ethics. Beside her salary as governor, which is more than $150,000, Raimondo also reported a range of $1 million to $2.5 million across investment and retirement accounts. You can comb through our findings in this story at WPRI.com.